And then we should be like, no. Like in a second.
Record, mute yourself.
Okay, problem solved. We go.
Muted! Mute yourself!
Share. Copy your link. Probably we're doing this with this phone. We should be full screen.
Yeah.
How do we do this one?
Mm-hmm.
This will all be gone in a second. Where the fuck is my YouTube? Shush. Hallo, Handy, bitte. Nein, Handy. Oh, stress nicht die ganze Scheiße. Junge, Handy, mein Kanal. Lass mich. Nein, ich bin kapieren.
Hello, dear peasant. Okay, so, today, me, Cookie Chioma, the ultimate supreme leader, obviously, will be hosting, this great panel. We'll be playing, Truth or Dare, and we'll have a Q&A. You can ask us anything, and also give us Truth or Dare questions. And later on, we might, if the time is still there, we will be playing Never Have I Ever. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna give over to the panelists.
Hello, I'm Himiko Himeno, and today, yeah, I will be playing as Himiko Himeno. My TikTok is in the description, I believe, and I will be passing on to the others.
Just name an ultimate. Maki,
your mic.
You're muted.
Oh, it doesn't work. Whoops. Well, I'll be playing Maki Harukawa, and I'm the ultimate assassin.
Thank you. As easy as that.
Hello, I'm Shuichi Saihara, and the ultimate detective. Yeah, sorry.
Thank you. Good
day. Oh, shit. I'm Ryoma Hoshi. Hi. Shuichi, please don't apologize for existing. That's kinda embarrassing. And I'm the ultimate tennis player. Have fun or die, I guess.
Kirumi Tojo, and I am the ultimate maid.
Hi there! I'm Angie Yamaga, the ultimate artist, and you all better believe in Atua.
Hello everyone, I'm Koriki Shinguji, the ultimate anthropologist. Hello.
I'm Miyu Yuruma, and I am the ultimate inventor.
Wait, I just introduced myself now.
And I'm K1B0, the ultimate robot. Don't be robophobic or I'll sue you.
And well, I guess, last but not least, I'm Tsumugi Shirogane, the ultimate cosplayer. I'm actually happy to be here because I almost did not make it, so... Like...
What do you mean you did not make it?
Well, it's complicated. Miyu asked for a very, lewd cosplay. So, and like, it didn't go that well, so... Yeah. I guess.
Like, I have kind of foreseen, not gonna be honest, like...
Yeah, Kirumi, no need to take out your Kirumi told you so shirt again.
Speaking of which, what actually happened to my Kirumi told so shirt? Did it, like, end up in the fire that accidentally burnt Tsumugi's lab and her cosplays? Sorry, cosplays.
I ride the fire. Oh my god. Damn it, Katie. It's always her fault. I swear to god.
She isn't even here, though.
Oh, my bad. I'm used to framing her. Damn it, Kirumi.
Why would it be me if there's one of my own possessions that got destroyed by this fire?
Then who could it be? Like, I get it.
And, where's my Kirumi Toto shirt? Like, I need it if anyone here is allergic to my intelligence.
Wait, Mew's kind of quiet. It was you, right?
What the fuck, me? Why would I do something shitty as that as setting your lame-ass, boring-ass lab on fire?
Because I refuse to make your cosplay. Isn't that right?
Now, there's no need to get so aggressive with each other. Mew, darling, all I ask is for you to tell me where my Kirumi Toldso shirt is.
There where you left it, in Tsumugi's lab.
So, you destroyed that as well?
I didn't!
Okay, no need to yell. I'm not mad. All I ask is for you to make me another one.
Fine, if that's all, then we can...
No, we are not done. You destroyed all my hard work...
Listen, okay, this is getting kind of out of hand. As much as I love to watch all the chaos that's going on here, we have important things to attend to, so keep it down, especially you, Mew.
Okay, we'll be starting with the questions and answers. We got a lot of questions from the Discord server, so I will be reading those.
Okay.
First question for everyone. Your opinion on Kokichi. Oh, that's gonna be great. Himiko, okay. You basically start because I don't have an opinion on
Great. you know, we're kind of together. So I'd say you're great, except for when you go crazy.
That happens rarely.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's really annoying, and I'm really happy that I got to see him smushed.
Is that all you're gonna say, or?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Sometimes a lot, but I don't really want to, you know, talk bad about any of my fellow classmates, so we get along sometimes. Yeah, that's about it.
Yeah, sweetie, I don't know how you managed to pick the most narcissistic question you could, but you're the worst child I've had to babysit in this whole class, so please pay me back my hours of sleep and my anxiety, because
You're calling me a child even though you're literally smaller than me?
Well, say goodbye to your kneecaps, bitch.
Can't wait.
I feel like I can't be too hard on you since you are my child. But I will agree with Shuichi that you can be a handful. And that's a massive handful. So, yeah. But other than that, you're fine. Just
Thanks.
Watch your mouth.
Mm-hmm. Sure will.
You know, I don't really hate people, but Atua really does hate Kokichi, so...
My opinion on you. Since I think like every part of humanity can be beautiful, even the ugly parts. I'm not saying I hate you, you can just be a lot sometimes. And really annoying. Yeah.
Well, I think at this point we all should know my opinion on Kokichi. Do I even need to say anything? I mean, if you want me to, no. I can of course tell you how much
you,
I hate
you
your
really
short ass.
Don't. It's...
No, you don't need to say anything. It's obvious.
It's painfully obvious.
Well, Kokichi is very interesting. You're the biggest robophobe I have ever met, but yeah. I don't have anything else to say to this.
Fair enough.
Well, Kokichi certainly is a character.
Of course.
And, I don't want to be rude, so I think I'll just leave it there. But just know I don't appreciate you trying to end my killing game. That was not nice of you. Just... that.
Yeah, sure. I mean, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, she was the only one actively trying, so.
Okay. Next question. Another question for everyone. If you could bring back someone that died in the killing game, who would it be? Someone that died. Good question. Who would I bring back? Kirumi.
Thank you, Kokichi. I appreciate that so much.
Himiko.
I would probably... this is complicated. Because... it's between three. Can I just, like, choose all three?
No, you have to choose one that's kind of the game.
Yeah. Well, I guess Kokichi, maybe?
I would bring back Kaido. Yeah.
Probably Kaito.
Obviously. That was pretty obvious.
Kirumi.
Thank you. Let me see. Who would I bring back? Probably... Is myself an answer?
No.
I have a whole nation to serve, and this is how you would pay me.
Well, fair, but, like, still, that's not an answer. Like, the question is, who would you bring back?
I don't know.
Rantaro.
Not even your own child? Well, I'm offended.
Well, you said it isn't an answer, but Atua said I should bring myself back, so who am I to, like, not do that?
Choose someone else.
Same train.
I would probably bring back Gonzo. He was a really nice guy.
Yeah.
My answer is easy.
My answer is just as easy.
Well, I would bring back Kirumi because I like her.
Oh, thank you.
Just a minute ago, you're all fighting.
Three people, Kirumi. Three people picked Kirumi. She's really popular, apparently.
Again, I have a whole nation.
For good reason. Yeah, she's cool. She's cool. I have no problem with you, Kirumi.
Thank you very much. I have the slightest problem with each of you as well.
Okay. Next question for everyone. Did you consider killing someone? If so, why and who?
Ten!
Sorry.
I can see what you're doing. Who I would kill?
We all know you considered killing someone.
More than once.
We all know you kind of succeeded with it. Don't try to lie to us, okay? Again.
Tsumugi. Because obvious reasons, though.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'll remember that.
When Kyo killed Kenji and Tenko, I truly wanted to kill him.
Damn.
Preach.
Next person.
Maki.
Is it Maki's turn?
Yeah,
I think I skipped her last time. I'm sorry, by the way.
Yeah, Maki, it's your turn.
Most likely Kokichi. Just because he killed Kaito.
Listen, he agreed on my plan. That's a different story.
Stop
right
arguing,
there.
I doubt he'd agree with a fool like you.
He agreed because he wanted to keep you safe. So he sacrificed himself for you.
Were you threatening him that you were going to kill me?
If I was dying from the poison, how would I be able to kill you?
Fair point.
Bless you.
Thank you. I, for one, didn't really consider killing anybody. I mean, I was set on, beating the mastermind. But I wasn't, out to kill anybody, not even Tsuki. I just thought maybe there was another way. But if it came down to it, Tsumi, what you did to Kaede, you're gonna pay for it one day.
I already did, so.
Fair point, but not by Shuichi's hands.
Not yet.
Fair.
Oh well. I would kill anybody, like, ever, Kokichi, but besides from that, no, I wouldn't.
I have killed someone, the person to me. I apologize. Angie? I don't know what
you better do.
Although I killed Ryoma, it wasn't for personal reasons, other than he pissed me off once, and that was kind of a petty reason. But if I were to choose again, I would choose... I'm sorry, but probably Tsumugi. But not because of the mastermind, but because we had two losses of Kaede and Rantaro.
Yeah. That was mean.
Can I answer now, or do I just get skipped until the end?
Answer.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Those piranhas kinda called to me, like, they wanted me to be here, and that's the most wanted I've ever felt in my life, so I think I would kill myself. That would be best.
Are you okay? Is it a bad time to say that the piranhas don't really eat anything alive? So they just eat whatever they get that's dead.
Oh shit.
Ryoma, do you need therapy sessions? Because I have a really great therapist that I could, give cool. I'm gonna email you my therapist's name.
Sure, thanks.
No problem.
I think my answer is once again very obvious, because there's one person that kind of cheated the system and got help in protecting himself, and I'd really like to kill him.
Still shouldn't kill people, though.
I still want to kill Kokichi. For obvious reasons. Survival.
Yeah, so technically I didn't want to kill anyone because it's against the law of robotics, but yeah, in the end, I ended up killing the person that I would choose now to, yeah.
Well, I wouldn't have wanted to kill anyone, but you cannot blame me. Rentaro got in my way. So, yeah, and by the way, the other deaths are not my fault, like the Blackens, because Pides I didn't do it.
Is.
No, Pides it's not, is. Because I did not kill her.
Pides is your fault. You did not kill her, but you framed her. You
okay,
were the one
framing not kill her.
But yeah, but well, her, you framed her. You, for, also, you did, because you were the mastermind. You literally actively killed her.
How? You have to.
It was
it's
your execution! You did this!
It's your game.
But I did
game.
Not kill her!
It's your
you
game.
Killed her!
The execution killed her, not me!
And who? And okay, okay, calm down. We have to move on with the question. You can kill Tsumugi after this, killed her.
Hello? Okay, Wayne. Next question. To all the panelists, again, are any of you
gay? I can't see the camera. Are you doing something or
gay? Is any of us gay?
Like,
well,
like,
I'm pansexual,
yeah.
So
yeah.
Yeah, moving
yes,
on.
Queen? Yes.
Like material I... girl.
I am a lesbian. What? Did I say something?
Nothing. Move on.
I wouldn't say I'm exactly straight.
Me neither. Not really sure, but I know that women are pretty. Men are kind of pretty too. Everything in between is also kind of pretty. So, you know.
Short
me.
Question in between. Kokichi, what is behind you?
Mm.
What
is behind you?
Oh.
Rentaro?
You see, kind of after Angie's death, you know, she made those wax figures. Yeah, I took Rentaro.
You stole it?
Duh. Your
Are
lab
you telling
open.
Me?
Your lab was open. You weren't there and you are dead. Nothing was belonging to you. So,
what?
Yeah.
What did you want with the wax figure of Rentaro in your room?
Why not? It's decorative.
Okay. It's decorative, but I can live with that answer. You know, I expected worse. It's decorative. This is fine.
What were you thinking?
Nothing. Just Ryoma, continue, please.
I'm too tired for this. Can we move on?
I'm guessing that leads to my turn.
Yeah, go ahead. You're the lady.
Well, same as Kokichi, I am also pansexual.
You know, I love Atua, and I think I could love everyone who loves Atua as well, so...
I don't really care about the gender of my lover, so I would consider myself pansexual, I guess.
Well, I'm dating an NB. I think that answers it. You don't have a gender.
That's true.
You don't have a gender.
I
makes
don't.
You, that makes you non-binary.
That makes me what?
Non-binary.
Okay. I don't
okay.
know.
Okay.
I guess men are pretty and women are pretty and everyone... I'm not sure. I don't know. Yet. Or...
It's okay.
Forever.
Yet.
It's okay.
Okay.
Well, I'd rather not choose any labels because I like everyone even though, like, no one may like me. But that's fine. Everyone
that's your own fault.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I will not.
Oh my god, shut up, please. You're next, otherwise.
You're doing great, hippies.
Thank you.
Okay. Question to Kokichi, how many members are there in DICE? Well, you know, my organization kind of has over 1,000 members, so, yeah, I don't know an exact number, but, like, yeah, over 1,000. Next question. Question for everyone. Who did you expect to survive the killing game?
Oh, shit.
Well, I expected Himiko, actually, and Shuichi. I wasn't sure about Maki.
I don't know, like, I thought Angie would survive, and honestly, I thought Kibo too. I was so sad. Yeah, I just thought that they would, so, yeah. And obviously me, like.
I mean, yeah. I'd hope most for Kibo, or, well, that's kind of obvious. Kaito.
Well, I actually really expected Kaito to survive because of how determined he is and everything. Which also makes sense with how he died, actually. I gotta be honest, I didn't expect myself to survive. I really tried because, you know, Kaito really wanted me to, and but other than that, Maki, because, you know, she didn't seem like everything really got to her mentally, so I thought maybe that would save her, which it probably did, so.
Thank you, Shuichi.
No problem.
Well, I really thought Kaede and Kirumi were gonna make it, because they're both girl bosses, so that seemed like logic. I thought Maki was a great survivor because it seemed logical. And I'm sorry, but men are trash, so I really wasn't having high hopes for anyone. I did hope Gonta would make it because he's a pure soul, but yeah, not much to say about men in general.
Well, I, for one, I'm very happy with the three that survived. Congratulations to the three of you. But I did expect for Kokichi to survive, as well as Kibo and Kaito. Just because Kibo, number one, he always was so positive, but then again, it makes sense on how he died. And for Kaito, as Shuichi said, he was very determined, so I feel like he wouldn't turn to murder like a lot of us did. I honestly thought Mew would survive as well. But, we all know how that turned out.
Can I interrupt for a second?
Sure.
Uh-huh.
Himiko, I think you're hitting your mic. It's very loud.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Well, obviously I thought I would survive, because, like, I had a whole ass god watching over me, but whatever.
Didn't quite work out for you.
He failed you.
He did not. That was on purpose.
You died.
Purpose for that. Yeah.
But at least you got to join him.
I just say Shuichi, probably. I haven't thought about that, actually.
Thanks.
Well, I really hope for Kokichi to die earlier. Way earlier. But I hope for those two to survive, because obvious reasons.
Well, I was expecting Shuichi to survive through the whole game, looking at your behavior and how you basically solved every case in the end. And I was quite sure that
the four of us will survive and that we'll defeat the mastermind together, but during the trial I realize it's not possible. But I'm glad you three did it.
We only did it because of you, so thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
I mean, at first, I didn't expect anyone to survive with me, but, like, as time passed, I knew Shuichi would, and Maki as well. I wasn't so sure about Himiko, so, sorry about that.
If he knew that I was gonna survive, why didn't you, you know?
Honestly, weird she made it.
I was curious.
I have to agree, actually.
You were curious!
It's very weird that Himiko made it. Like, to be honest.
I apologize, but I agree. I didn't expect you to survive, Himiko.
That's kind of rude.
They're all being so nice to you.
Sorry, but she seems so easy to kill.
I don't...
Let the magic trick say out and boom, she died.
Great. I feel so loved here.
That was mean.
Same.
Himiko, I for one am not surprised that you survived, actually. Just Thank saying. You. Is everything okay with Maki? Okay. We'll just move on, I guess.
Yeah.
It'll resolve itself.
Exactly. Question to Kibo. What's your opinion on trees?
I have a neutral relationship with trees. And I wish
Can you elaborate on that? Oh, okay, you can't elaborate on that. Interesting.
Real quick, I have an answer to what happened to Maki. She got called to dinner, so she will be right back.
Okay, somebody else? Okay, never mind. Cool.
Next question. Okay,
who's
Umugi, she's having internet problems.
Okay.
What are the names of your dice members? Oh my lord. That would take forever if I would start counting now, so I'd rather not. Question from Maki. Who do you like better out of Maki's not here. The question from Kuchi again. Who's your favorite dice member? I like all of them. What do you expect me? I don't pick favorites. Question for Ryoma. Did you finally found someone worth living for?
Oh, I was supposed to do that. Shit.
Yeah, I'm absolutely emailing you my therapist's number.
Rude.
Thank you.
I'm sorry,
I'm helping that, Ryoma. I have to for my people.
That's cool, Kirumi. Get it, I guess. And yes, Angie, you're my baby girl, but that's absolutely platonic, so I appreciate you.
Okay, question for Kibo. Who is your creator?
Well, my creator is Professor Idabashi, and I probably already talked about it a lot, so I think I don't need to elaborate.
Yeah.
Question for Himiko. What's your favorite magic trick?
Definitely not the one that I did in the killing game anymore.
The water escape.
Yeah.
You mean the one with the water tank?
Yeah. I think you put
it there. I don't like water tanks.
So, I really like simpler ones, just for the fact that they're just... It's easier.
What's happening?
Computer, usually. One where... I could take a bunny out of my hat or some things like that.
Question for everyone. Who is your best friend? That's a great question. Next person.
Angie.
Oh, Maki's not here. Well, Kaito is my best friend. Definitely.
Obviously.
I like Quark. I vibe with him.
Quark?
I don't think I have a best friend, to be honest. So, next person.
Well, obviously I would deem Atua as my best friend, but if that doesn't count, Himiko is very cute as well.
Thanks.
I would say I don't have a best friend.
Well, I don't know if you can count your partner as your best friend. If yes, obviously. But for other reasons, Yeah, but for other reasons, I would say Kokichi, because he's fun to fight with. I'm sad you didn't mention me, so...
I was thinking for a while. But yeah, if I had to choose someone, it would probably be you.
Well, I'm shocked that you happen to think. Does that really happen to you?
I'm shocked that you happen to breathe after Kirumi knocked you out.
That's true.
Everybody's so mean.
Can we continue? Thank you.
Yes.
Sorry, Kibo, go ahead.
Well, I don't know. Everyone was pretty much rude to me at some point, but I think you were mean to me once too.
But you let it slide.
I did. But I'm talking about best friends, because we just said that doesn't work.
I know.
And so, I would... Surprise, surprise, I would actually count Kokichi as my friend. I don't know, best friend, but I guess since nobody else is there, I guess you're my best friend now. Since it's fun to hang out with you sometimes when you're not mean.
And when is everybody nice to Kokichi? Like, I'm not...
Okay. I'm surprised.
But it's good, right? It's a good thing. Yeah, we're getting on along. Woo! Okay.
Do I Someone go next or do I let Maki?
Maki.
Sorry, the question.
Who's your best friend?
Do I have to pick one?
Yeah.
What did you... Did you ask anything else?
Probably Shuichi.
Okay, so
you're also one of my best friends.
Well, my best friend was Rentaro until he tried to betray me and I had to, you know. But other than that, I don't think I have a best friend, so. Yeah.
You're a terrible best friend.
Question from you. What's one of your favorite inventions, Cookie, I asked you to make?
I can flex.
Oh, she's getting up. Oh, shit.
Let me just...
It's this baby right here. It's an electro ball that can deactivate every fucking electronic security system that you can... No, it's not deactivating you. It's okay.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure, because it's just against
security
systems.
Are you okay?
It's just against
security systems. Raise four fingers if you're not okay.
That were made by a specific someone...
He's a
fucking mastermind.
Next question.
Anything from Tsumugi.
Next question. Another question from you. What happened when you performed maintenance on Kibo?
Well, those tight spaces get very dirty. So that's what I clean. Very deeply. Yeah.
It got very dirty, huh?
Yep. Very dirty.
Yep.
We don't
Shuichi, you must know a lot about it. Of what I
heard. You walked into it.
Fucking stalker.
I didn't mean to! Why?
I knew under that emo hair you were stalking.
I wasn't! I'm not... I'm just... You know, listen. You maybe had fun... But I was traumatized for the rest of the game. Did you realize that I couldn't look either of you in the eye? Huh?
Why did you stay then? Why did you stay then?
Leave the
boys. You know what? We're not talking about this. We're not talking about this.
Okay. I'm also traumatized.
Question for Kibo. What do you think about Kokichi calling you a toaster or a microwave?
Well, I already said that it's very robophobic of you, and I do not like it. And I think it's very obvious. And I asked you multiple times to stop that, and you didn't. Which you should, though. Please.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, microwave. Next question from Maki. Why did you say you were a child caregiver when you hated children?
Fence. It was the only excuse I could think of.
Question for Kibo again. Kibo, what's your favorite function you have?
Oh, so my favorite function is actually that I am able to play tapes and records because I like music and sometimes I can just sing along, so that's pretty great.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm. Shuichi already knows.
Yeah, I do, in fact. Mm-hmm.
Question for Kurakyu. What's something that fascinates you about humanity the most?
Oh, there's a lot of things that I like about humanity. I would say the different characters and like how everyone reacts differently, and it's just so everyone is unique and beautiful in their own way, I would say.
Okay. Question for Shuichi. What's your favorite song from My Chemical
Romance? So I assume most people are going to expect me to say Welcome to the Black Parade because it's the emo anthem. And don't get me wrong, amazing song.
Of course.
But my favorite is probably Sleep or Disenchanted. Those are really good. Yeah.
Okay. Kaede isn't here. Question for Tsumugi. Who do you kin from Danganronpa 2?
Ryoma, what are you doing?
I'm headbutting all of you because you need help.
Oh, wait.
You're the one who needs a therapist.
You so need help, Ryoma.
Thank you.
I'm also headbutting you, Ryoma.
Thank you, boy. I love you.
Well, regarding the kin question, I think I'd have to say Hajime. Because, you know, he doesn't have a talent. He's just plain like I am, so I relate to him.
I can see that.
Except that he didn't try
to
kill everybody.
Yeah. Question for Angie. When did you start making art?
I think I always did. Like, when I was a baby, I'm pretty sure I was, like, crawling through paint, and maybe I ate a little bit of it, I'm not sure. But I always do.
Very healthy baby.
Very healthy baby.
Kentaro, isn't it? Question for Kichi. What's up with you and pig feet? They are disgusting. Next question. Question for Himiko. Why don't you like the ocean? Did something happen?
Oh, Jesus. I'd rather not talk about it. I'd rather not talk about it. But it's
it's okay. You don't have to if you don't want to.
Question from Maki. What did you feel the moment Kaito got executed?
That's rude.
Well, it's a question.
It's a question!
That's so rude.
Nothing.
It's just cookie chip.
Nothing.
Seeing someone die is literally an everyday thing for me, so...
Maki.
Even your own boyfriend?
Maki.
Your crush?
Maki!
Kokichi, stop
you
it. That's
die.
Getting
the
too much
you
even
love
for my taste.
Let's not get personal.
Let's not get into the subject more, guys.
Yeah, I don't want everyone to get massacred by Maki. Please and thank you.
Yeah, me neither. Maki, we're friends, remember? Yeah, yeah.
Maki, I saved you.
Question for Miu. Miu, what's your favorite curse word?
Fucking virgin.
Oh, I was my guess would have been lying little abortion, but you know.
I hear that daily.
Well, because exactly. You are.
Okay, question for Shuichi. If you could bring three people back from the dead, who would it be?
Three. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm getting called like right now. Please give me a second.
Okay. We'll move on with a different question for meanwhile. Question for Kirumi. Do you ever take care of yourself and take a break?
No, actually. I haven't done that ever since I became Prime Minister.
Girl,
you should
get some self-care.
Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm back. And I can answer the question now?
Yeah.
Kaede, obviously. Kaito, also, obviously. And Rintaro, I think. I got along with him pretty well. And I just don't want to pick anybody who's here because then maybe I'm going to hurt somebody's feelings. Yeah.
Question for Kirumi. Whose room is the worst to clean?
Yours.
What's that?
Expected.
Can't say I'm surprised. Kaede isn't here. Question for Craig Hugh. What were you thinking the moment Angie walked in while you were doing preparations for the murder?
I'd say like, oh crap, or something like that went through my head.
I know.
You mess a lot of things up. You know that, right?
Shut.
Maybe. Just maybe. You shouldn't have tried to kill somebody in the first place.
Honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's that easy.
It's that easy, Krakio.
I had no other choice.
Question for Ryoma.
I get it. He needed the friends, you know? He needed them.
Question for Ryoma. What's your opinion on cats? I'll take that. Okay.
Wait.
Ryoma kind of is like a cat.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Shuichi, I have something for you.
You have something for me?
Shuichi. Yeah. Because I know you're very sad today that Kaede isn't with us. I am sad with you. But just so you know, you're always together for me.
Oh, I'm so cute. Okay, cool. It's not weird. It's not weird that you own this, but you know, thank you.
It is kind of weird.
Why you have that? Totally.
No, we're not even gonna ask. We're not gonna.
Ukichi, you have a wax figure of Rintaro in your room.
Oh,
you don't get to talk.
I hate it. I made it myself.
Question for Ukichi. How did it feel that many people hated you while you were actually trying to help them? Well, it was kind of my plan to make them hate me, so I can't say I'm surprised. So, yeah. Question for everyone. What's your favorite soda? Does this answer your question? Next one.
Sometimes I get energy drinks. Like, I like
sometimes. Monster.
Yeah, sometimes, because I get tired and I'm trying to focus more. But yeah, probably the ultra violet monster.
Oh, I have that at home right now.
Of course you do. Maki.
What your favorite drink is? Like your favorite soda?
Dr. Pepper.
Oh. Mine is this one, the punched monster. really good, but generally I really like Monster Energy, which is probably not healthy, but, you know, sleep.
Okay. Next one. Ryoma.
That's vinegar.
Who is it?
Okay.
I'm not gonna ask.
I don't drink soda. I prefer wine.
Red wine.
Oh.
I'm honestly more of a water person. But if I had to choose something, it's probably like just Coke or something.
I don't drink any soda.
Shame on you.
I just drink water.
Maybe if you drank more water, you would have grown a little more.
Maybe if you would have drank soda, you wouldn't be so stupid and wouldn't have gotten killed.
You died too.
But I lived longer than you.
I'd like to answer now.
I got a candle.
Can you stop using it?
You have your bag right now, huh?
You both died anyway. Can you shut up?
Can we just not confuse the viewers anymore?
So one thing before I answer the question, can we use tone tags in the live chat, please? And thank you. My favorite soda drink is like any flavor of Monster.
Yes, taste. Wow.
Yeah. Keeps me up at night.
For me,
you don't drink.
You don't drink.
Fanta looks pretty.
Great.
Well, I like Sprite, so that's it.
As plain as you are.
I mean, it's not plain. It's not plain. It's Sprite like sparkly.
Is kind of overrated.
Sprite is kind of overrated. Just like
is. Sprite is really good. You guys are just jealous.
Sprite looks like water, though.
Jealous of what?
So jealous very basic. What?
Yes, I am basic because I'm a plain person. I don't have
any. Question for everyone. Who did you surprisingly end up liking?
Yeah, obvious. Kimiko and Shuichi. Next question.
Wait.
Person.
Can I just ask a question real quick? Which sense? Like, in which sense? And just, I'm surprised that I don't hate you, or I'm surprised that I find you, you know? Can I?
However you like it.
Next question.
Okay.
Not next question, next person. Fucking idiot.
Yeah, I'm
Kimiko.
I am quite surprised. I don't hate you.
I'm also quite surprised.
Yeah.
I was actually surprised I like Kaito because he just seemed like an annoying jock.
So since everybody's given answers in a more romantic sense, I don't want to say that I was surprised that I ended up liking Kaito, because like Kaito. So who did I surprisingly end up liking platonically? I'm not a person with a lot of, judgment, so I'm not surprised that I ended up liking most of you guys as friends, so, yeah, I'm just gonna say that.
Oh, me. This got me so tired. Oh, yeah. Honestly, Kirumi and Korekiyo were already a vibe I knew I'd like. But I was really surprised to see Shuichi's growth, because I really thought you were gonna stay whiny and everything, and you've turned out pretty cool, so I like you.
Thank you.
It's all because you got rid of the hat.
It's all because my girlfriend died.
Exactly.
Oh, sweetie, we're not here to remind you of full memories. You're gonna be alright.
Okay, so... I'm just gonna do it how Shuichi did it. In a romantic sense, I'd say Rantaro. And then for a platonic way, I'd say Correggio and Shuichi.
I mean, it's not too surprising that I got along well with Himiko, but I think it's kind of surprising that I also get along well with Correggio.
I ended up liking, like, Rantaro, actually, and Angie, yeah. I do feel a little bit bad about killing you, but it had to be.
As you said.
Yeah.
So, is it surprising that I ended up liking Kibo? No.
No.
So, that's the romantic way out of the way. Who I ended up liking in a platonic way, which I'm very surprised about, is Kokichi.
Oh?
Fair.
Well, so in a romantic way, I am surprised that I ended up liking you. Because at first I was really scared of you. You were so loud and weird. But that's out of the way now. And I also...
What do you mean? She's still loud and weird.
But I guess that's what I love about her.
But now
her.
You like it. Yeah, okay. Okay, got it.
I mean, yeah, and in a platonic way, I am very surprised that I ended up liking Kokichi, I think. I didn't expect that I'd be anything touched when you died, but I was, so I guess.
Aw, sweet.
That is adorable.
I mean, for me, romantically, I didn't really like anyone that way, so... But platonically, as surprising as this may sound, I actually really like Kaede, but, you know, she had to.
Sure.
I actually really like her. She was really nice.
Calm yourself.
I know, but I'm not going to say anything.
Real quick,
okay, question for Kibo.
Wait, Kokichi. Wait, Kokichi, real quick.
What?
Because in our live chat, someone said, real quick, since there is mention of and censored the word Saimatsu. Before like Life's mentioned is gonna contain some ships since some can be discomforts.
We did put it in the rules of the Discord server.
There it is in the rules in the Discord server, so if you read the rules and you would know
what exactly I'm sorry, this completely what exactly is the problem?
The problem is that the ship Saimatsu could be a discomfort for someone, while, again, some of the ships, like Sayoma, for example, is a huge discomfort for me and Kibo, so we are not...
For me, too.
And, like, for so many others in here, it's as big test comfort as that. So we're actually not going with those, which are a big discomfort for us.
We are going with the ships that are comforts for us. And, like, as rude as that sounds, we're gonna make this comfortable for us, and the viewers just have to either work with it or not
suffer. End
up watching the panel. Not suffer! We're being nice. No, but, like, basically, yeah.
Well, you can still ask questions about any ship, but if I know it's a discomfort for someone, I'm not gonna tell about the question.
Okay. The thing is, for me, like, personally... You can still ask questions about ships, but, like, don't expect the answer that you want, basically. Exactly. If you're going to ask about, I don't know, somebody's relationship of a ship that we don't ship here, we're just going to act like that's not a thing.
And the rules basically. Are in there since day one, so no matter when you join, the rules were still there. Okay, continue.
Yeah.
Also, Kokichi, someone in the server asked who our favorite cartoon characters are. Do you want to answer that, or do you?
Well, I got the question in the thing too. I think we're going from top to bottom.
Okay.
Yeah. No, because they said it live, so that's why I was asking.
Yeah, we'll just wait until the questions in the server are done, and then we'll check the live stream.
Yeah. Okay. Now, question for Kibo. It's a question, so don't come at me. Are you related to a dishwasher, car, and a microwave?
No, I am not.
Easy. Does he look like it?
Do I look like it?
I'm not gonna say anything. Question for Kibo.
You better not.
Maybe like your cousin or something?
Angie, I was
guys,
actually
that's really mean.
You, but this is
don't
way
be robophobic,
over the line.
Guys.
You're cross, you're overreading.
Hey, I'm not robophobic. I'm
it's robophobic.
Somewhere in this family, there might be a microwave. Who knows?
There is no family.
Okay. Another question for Kibo. Kibo, someone asks, can you actually die because of old age?
Well, you have to see it like... should I explain somehow? I know how to explain this, but this is very hard to say to basically compare myself to a random electronic device. I need to do
you
so.
Can...
So imagine just like your phone, for example, it kind of gets old and stops working at some point. So I guess that's how it works.
Fair.
Okay.
Another question for everyone. Question for all. Who did you like the least and the most?
Well, the most we have.
I like Himiko the most, and I like, I disliked Tsumugi, obviously. She's annoying.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Thank you.
I really like Jin and G, I guess. And I dislike Tsumugi and Kyo. Sorry. It's... also, that's in character.
Well, I like Haruka the most. The person I hate the most is stuck between two, but I'd probably say Kobeke.
What did I expect?
I like Kaede the most. Still do not just liked. If you're watching this, Kaede, by the way, hi. Just, you know, text me or something. And the least, I gotta say, during the killing game, I'm not sure. And, okay, I have one person, but that's, like, gonna sound mean, but, like, I was so fed up with Miyu. Like, I like you, but, like, you're intimidating. But, like, now it's Tsumugi. You know what you did.
Shut up. Please.
No, I'm not gonna. I just want to let you guys know that I actually did get a message from Kaede saying that she's watching. So, hi, I love you. Simp. Okay.
Wait, did Tsumugi already answer?
Why it's a movie? Why it's a movie? We still have like Ayama, Kirumi,
yeah.
Ryoma?
Yeah.
You're not allowed to say that you like yourself the least, by the way.
Oh shit. I hate you.
You don't.
No, I don't, but still. I like my emo crew the most. So that would be Cork and Shuichi. Although I have deep respect for Kirumi for everything she's going through with all of us. And... I guess I hate Monokuma the most. Fuck you guys.
That is... Okay, yeah, you're...
Well... first of all, I want to thank Ryoma, because although I murdered you, you still have some sort of respect for me. I don't know why, but thank you.
You're welcome.
I got along with, Rentaro the most, and the least, I'd have to say Kaito.
Well, I happen to like Himiko the most, but I am not very happy with Kukichi for stealing my art, so that would be the least favorite.
At least someone was interested in it.
Excuse you.
It's meant as a compliment, Jesus Christ. Okay, then.
I would say I, like, Rentaro the most, and the least, definitely Kukichi.
I like him the most, obviously. And I hate Gonta. With that was all my heart.
Why?
You ask why.
I do, because...
Well, it's actually Kukichi's fault.
Is because
in the end, he still killed me.
I protected myself. What would have you done if you were in my shoes? Would you let yourself
I'm
get
not
killed?
I'm saying that I wouldn't do the same, Kukichi. I'm just questioning why Miu hates Gonta the most when it's not fully his fault. He just had the blood on his hands.
Yeah, exactly.
He could have chosen to not kill me.
You do realize that he didn't quite understand what's going on, right?
You do realize exactly. that I was dead at that point, right?
Oh, no, I forgot about that, actually. Which is weird, because your presence is really loud, but oh well.
Go off, my boy!
I'm sorry, I don't know what's gotten into me. Miu, I'm sorry, I apologize. I'm not going to bow down in front of you again, but I apologize.
You're perfect.
So, I ended up liking Miu the most, which isn't a big surprise anymore. And I ended up pretty much hating Tsumugi.
Okay, it's fine. Well, I couldn't say I have a favorite. Like, I like everyone. You guys were really entertaining to look at. But least favorite, Kokichi. No comments.
At this point, I don't even have to guess the answers. I just know them. A question for Kurt Keel. What shampoo are you using to get your hair like that?
I'm actually not using anything special. I just get up a few hours early before the morning announcement to comb my hair out. That's basically all what I do.
Okay. Question.
Bless you.
Question for Kokichi. Explain in detail how you feel about Kibo as a microwave.
This is not gonna end well.
I'm listening. Okay, so you see, the thing is, it's a funny joke because of the reactions of Keep.
How is it funny? It's not funny. It's offensive.
I'm really warm.
He's laughing at me.
He thinks it's funny. He thinks everything is funny. As long as he gets his way,
it's discrimination.
Yeah, as long as he sees you reacting this way, he thinks it's funny. If you ignore it,
he will just keep going.
Yeah,
he
because
cannot.
Kokichi thinks everything is funny.
Kokichi literally thinks everything is funny.
Kokichi's the type of guy to reach 69 out in public somewhere on like I don't know, like a timer or something, and start bursting out laughing.
How do you know
69
that?
69 is a nice number, though.
I don't get it.
Yes, it's me. I know you're horny, but like... Just saying.
You don't have to get it. It's okay. He's shorter than you. He's easy to ignore.
He's not that much
Just
shorter.
Ignore him. He's shorter than you.
I'm not that short than Akiba, but okay.
He's still shorter.
Another question for me. When are you gonna stop bullying Kibo? It's not really bullying in a way.
It is.
No, shut up. It's kind of joking around, you know, goofing around. No,
I don't think Kibo thinks it's joking.
It's not funny.
You understand, right?
Whatever. What's your favorite invention? Which invention are you the most proud of?
I mean, we've had that, right?
What?
Yeah.
What's the question for me?
Yeah.
Which invention I'm most proud of?
Yeah, the invention you're most proud of.
It's my backpack.
Oh.
Question for Angie. Are you a good cook?
I don't think so. I never really tried that.
This is why you all need me here.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we really do.
Your food is really good.
Yeah, if we didn't have you, I bet the kitchen would be on fire in like 5 minutes.
Probably. Because of you.
You'd all be dead, but
because
not
of you,
murder,
Cookie
because
Chi.
No, not because of you.
Burn the whole kitchen down.
Because of you.
Cookie Chi would absolutely burn the kitchen down.
Yeah.
Listen, just
Cookie Chi would burn the kitchen while making cereal.
Just because I accidentally committed arson once or twice, doesn't that mean that I can...
I'm sorry, wait, that actually happened? I thought we were all just joking about it.
Nope, he actually did set the kitchen on fire.
No, it happened.
Anyway,
where was I?
Sleeping.
Crying.
Crying?
I did not know of this.
I was probably crying.
You never told me?
Yeah, I wanted to include you, but I didn't know how you would react, you know, and if you would tell you. I didn't want to cause drama that bad, no.
Yeah, kind of.
Question from you. What were you looking for in the storage room?
Drugs. Easy.
Did you, did you find any? Like,
sadly,
this is a genuine question.
Sadly, no. This place is as boring as Sumugi's personality.
He did not provide drugs, but I don't know for the next one.
What do you mean the next one?
Nothing.
Kibo get the rock.
Kibo get the rock.
I mean, I appreciate any feedback I get, so.
My feedback was bad. Never do it again.
Exactly.
Too bad I can hear you.
Next time, if you do it, one, do it better. Two, involve arson. Next question. Question for Kiba and Miu. When are y'all getting married? Because I want to go to the wedding.
That's a good question.
Can I also come?
Wait, what? The question is that when we're getting married.
We're getting married?
Probably someday.
We're getting married.
Do you not want to?
Yes. Don't you want to stay with Miu forever?
I mean, I do. I think.
Should I?
Am I supposed to?
Wrong answer,
Kiba. Yes.
If
yes.
You need help.
If you want
how
to stay
about
with
we
forever,
let them
that's
key.
How about we leave this question?
Yeah.
Because.
Because I don't think we want this to become a reality TV show like the Kardashians.
Oh my god, we are the Kardashians.
Question for Himiko. What are you going to show everyone that your magic is real?
Would you like to see some magic tricks?
Oh, wait.
Depends if you can't even do it.
If you're going to do it, I'm not there at the time.
What happened? I am so sorry. This was not intended. It was not in character. Yeah, my mom just opened the door and was like,
it's okay.
Yeah. Anyways, wait.
You guys have moms?
What?
A Kirumi?
We have Kirumi. Okay, anyway.
Wait,
We're still on.
So, this is one of them. It's like, it has like a pencil inside, and you can look, it splits it in half.
Wow.
Wait, that's
and
so
it's,
cool.
Now it's
very
back,
impressive.
Now it's back together.
How did you do that?
And that's magic?
Magic's real.
Yeah.
Okay.
I also
absolutely.
Look, like, I can, look, it's like, it goes through, but if I put my finger
no,
in
don't.
It.
You're stabbing your finger, you're going to hurt yourself.
Well,
how did you...
Himiko. Applause for Himiko, everyone.
It's obvious that it's under.
Okay, for our question,
question for Korakio, what's your favorite thing in your lab?
I like everything that is in my lab, but I'd say the katana.
I like that.
I know.
Okay. Question from me. If you could pick from two people to be with forever and ever, who would it be?
For who was this question?
For you.
And Kokichi.
fighting obviously. For life, fighting until the life.
Yes,
fighting until death.
We can stay together, the three of us.
Yes.
And I can beat you up every time you're being homophobic.
Homophobic?
Robophobic. Homophobic.
Oh my god.
Homophobic.
No,
homophobic.
Like, yes. Being homophobic.
Question for Shuichi. What's your favorite food and drink?
My favorite drink is Monster Energy. I'm out of it, and I'm debating opening another one, but I don't think that's healthy.
And your favorite food?
My favorite food. I don't know. I don't know what I like to eat. Actually, I just eat.
Whatever just... I cook for, honestly.
Yeah, literally, like Kurumi cooks well, so I just eat it. It's good. I like Kurumi's food. That's my favorite food.
You're welcome.
Okay. Give me a second. I will be right back.
Okay.
All right.
And they're off. We go.
So, what do we talk about?
That's a good question. I think if someone in the chat has a question, they can ask.
Or we can just...
Yeah.
Just to pass the time for now.
Yeah. My question.
Your question. I'm curious. What's your body count?
What question?
What?
Which one? What?
Your body count. I'm curious.
My body...
One?
I thought you didn't kill anyone.
I think they're talking about the other body count.
You killed someone?
You're not Ryoma! No, I didn't. I never killed anyone.
You're not talking about this
body.
Okay,
in the way you spent the night.
Can everybody just quiet down for a second?
Because
did you ask me if I killed anybody, Ryoma?
Well, you said you had one body count, so yes, I'm asking you if you killed someone with that emo face.
I did not.
No.
What?
So you had a body.
I think I must have misunderstood your question.
Oh.
Shuichi!
Wow.
I have never killed anyone. In that case, that body count is zero. How about...
What the
I've
hell?
Been living for as many years as you have. And now I get traumatized.
Shuichi, wait. Then if I get this right with my brain,
yes.
Your other body count is one.
Yes.
That's very sad.
Can we not talk about that? That's really weird. Like
it's shocking, honestly.
Well, Kokichi is not here, so it's
You're
not the as
one
weird.
Who
what?
I mean, I heard
what?
My name.
Well, back he is.
People, but
your camera is loading. There we go.
Okay, can we switch to another topic? Correkio, what is your body count?
Mine.
I don't think we want to know.
Of course, we want to know. Kyo, go ahead.
We start asking those questions.
What are we talking about?
Can someone tell me what's going on?
We're talking about Correkio's body count.
Ryoma started asking what's everyone's body count, so.
No, actually, yes,
everyone.
I mean, I didn't understand. And you thought I had killed somebody?
What type of body count?
What body count means? I killed like 50.
Yes, but the other body count, Ryoma.
There's another body count?
There is a body count that is more specifically catered to, you know, things that Miu enjoys to do, for example.
I know how to describe what other body counts.
Ryoma, do you understand?
Can I explain to Ryoma? May I explain to Ryoma?
Yes, you may.
So, what body count Shuichi is mentioning, which is the one he traumatized me with just 5 seconds before,
mm-hmm.
I can describe with two words. Love Hotel.
Oh, not...
Can I explain it?
Oh, then I can answer. I can answer that too if you want.
I think you just traumatized people too.
It's okay. We're not.
We should switch the topic, guys. We should switch the topic.
Let's get ready for Ryoma.
Let's just carry on. Okay.
Yeah.
We're almost done with the questions, so yeah. where did I? Question for Himiko. What do you like to do besides magic? Do you have any other hobbies?
Himiko's asleep.
Himiko!
Huh?
Himiko?
Wake the fuck up!
What?
We're still, you know,
sleep again.
Did you fall? Oh my god.
No.
What?
You need this. No.
Listen. What do you like to do besides magic? Do you have any other hobbies?
Sleeping. Not really. I take care of the pets that usually help me with magic.
No common.
Okay. Question for Miu. If you'd won the class trial and could save two people from getting executed, who would you save?
The same answer as the two people I would stay with, Kibo and Kokichi.
Fair.
And if I'm dead?
Well, then sucks for you. Probably Rantaro, because he's chill.
He's dead too.
Well, yeah. Who would I choose? That's hard. And yes, that is what she said.
Again with that.
Maybe Miu also has the humor of a 13-year-old prepubescent boy.
Well, I wouldn't save Shuichi now.
Okay, fuck you.
Well, he'd be with Kaede then.
Fuck yourself, coward. I think I would.
I'm sorry, what did you just ask me to do?
You heard me. I think I would maybe go with Mom because she's quiet.
Okay.
Until you say something wrong, then you're dead. But, well, like, I like you, Maki, don't worry.
Question for Kirumi: is being a maid hard? Do you often feel stressed?
Well, depends. It's not as difficult as it may seem. But the only thing that I can think of is that it's hard to make everyone happy with the limits that you have.
Okay. See.
You're doing a great job, Kirumi. Just saying.
Question for Ryoma. Is it true that you actually had a girlfriend? If yes, what was she like?
That is really mean.
What? A question about my girlfriend is mean?
I mean, not as in mean, like, about, like, oh my god, you had a girlfriend, but, like,
I just read it.
Go ahead, sorry.
No, don't worry, just, yeah. She was lovely, really, really fun. I think I cared about her a lot more than I could care about anything. So, just sad that she's not here anymore. I have you guys. I tried to get up with that in mind.
That's so cute.
That's very
thank
nice.
Thank you.
Yoma.
Thank you, my emo brother. That. We're always here for you.
Okay. Question for Shuichi. What were your thoughts on Kokichi the first time you ever saw him?
Should there be something specific the first time I saw you? I think, like, the same as with everybody. Oh, okay. This person is also stuck in here with me. I couldn't have known that you're, like, a little crazy. I mean, you did look like it, though. Like, your whole, you know? I didn't have any special first thoughts about you. I was like, okay, maybe we'll get along. Maybe we won't. Yeah, that's about it.
Question for Angie. What's your opinion on blood sacrifice?
Next question.
Okay.
Question for Kibo. What's one of your greatest functions? Question from Miu.
Never mind, we just gotta ignore this. We just gotta speak in the... Never mind, I'm not
saying anything. I think Kibo wanted to answer this because he had a different answer for this one.
Okay,
go
ahead.
I'm just getting
just answer.
Go ahead.
So
we were talking about my favorite function, but it doesn't mean that it's my greatest function, because my greatest function is actually the ability to take and print pictures, because then, well, we noticed how useful that was in that one trial, so
yeah,
I think that's pretty great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was.
We had a similar one to this one. Question for Tsumugi. Did you enjoy being the mastermind? Did you break your own rules on purpose?
I mean, I really like being the mastermind. It was fun. For me, at least. I mean, yeah. And I didn't actually need to break my own. You know, it happens sometimes. So.
Okay. Question for everyone. Who do you like more? Kokichi or Tsumugi?
I think we all know the answer of everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that we all agree. I love that we all agree on this one.
Yeah.
Tsumugi, no one likes you.
Although, you know who you know whose answer could potentially be interesting? Maki. Do you like Kokichi or Tsumugi more?
Oh, yeah, right.
Kokichi.
Easy. Yeah.
That's actually shocking.
Okay. Yeah, Tsumugi, everybody hates you.
No, oh, I actually like Tsumugi most because she's not as annoying to babysit as
Ryoma!
Thank you!
Ryoma, how dare you betray us?
You are one of my favorites.
I gotta say, Tsumugi didn't steal my art, so...
And I actually joined your cult. So...
Okay, the one who put you through a killing game and basically is the reason you're dead, you like them more. Okay. Okay.
Maybe. I know you're the one reading the question, but don't try to censor shit.
The reason why Ryoma was dead.
How is it my fault? Y'all killed your victims. Fault. Like,
you put us in this mess.
You made this game!
Literally.
Your motivation was your motivation. It was not my fault.
Okay, Tsumugi, let me tell you this like that. Oh my god, I put like a bunch of people, like if you put a bunch of people in a cage with a lion, it's not the lion's fault if somebody dies, it's yours!
Oh my god, but guys, you are so right. I love Tsumugi because she allowed me to die. That's beautiful. Thank
Ryoma!
You.
Ryoma!
Someone get this bitch fucking therapy. Continue.
I'm on.
Continuing.
We're going to shut up.
Continuing.
Calm. Okay. Question for Kokichi. Did it ever happen that you accidentally built some Pantone Kibo ones? Okay, listen.
Tell them.
Was one time and it
Tell
was on accident. I tripped.
And I had to fix your mess, you clumsy ass, short ass, small dick idiot.
Was it on the seesaw?
What was the seesaw? Not the seesaw.
I'm sorry.
Question for Shuichi. What kind of experience was the insect meet and greet for you?
It was, interesting, to say the least. Also, I don't quite, like, okay, listen. The weirdest part was thinking I was dead and then waking up with this little gremlin in my face. I woke up and I was like, oh my god, am I dead? Is this heaven? And then I see Kokichi. I'm like, okay, no, I'm alive.
Okay, no, this is hell. Okay.
This is not heaven.
Well, you were sleeping like a rock, so...
Yeah, well, maybe because, you know...
I was just making sure you were alive, you know? I didn't know if Gonta would accidentally kill you.
I mean, honestly, that was a possibility. But still, it was a weird experience, and that's all I'm gonna say about it.
Okay. Question for Kibo. What's your opinions on spiders?
Very disgusting, very scary. Next question.
I agree.
I think that got a kill.
Would you like me to cover up the spider webs on my uniform?
No, spider webs are very pretty. Spiders themselves are very disgusting.
Question for Kirumi. What's it like being the best maid ever?
I'm the best maid ever.
You're the ultimate maid, obviously you are.
Yeah.
Well, being a maid is I feel like everyone should experience it, because...
I really don't want to.
No, let me tell you why. Because as a... you get to know on what makes people happy, and you get to have the experience of witnessing the good people and the bad people, and easily detect how those people live and what their lives are like. Especially like for Shuichi, I think that would be the most helpful with the whole detective work.
Okay.
Never mind, I might change my mind about this.
Question for Ryoma. Are there any people you think would have gotten along with if you lived longer?
Oh, sweetie, you need to repeat that. I wasn't paying attention.
Are there any people you think you would have gotten along with if you lived longer?
Oh, I thought I went along fine with enough people in the time I died, but I guess Gonta, because he was really cute, sorry. And I would have wished Kiyo to kill me. That would have been so beautiful. I love to be part of this kind of plan. Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Okay.
Question for Mio. What made you start inventing things?
The car crash. The coma. I fell asleep an idiot and woke up a genius, so I thought I'd use that.
Question for Angie. How would you describe Atua?
Oh, Atua has whatever features you want him to have, so I can really do that.
What do you want him to have?
Yeah, what features do you want him to have?
That's a secret.
Probably looking like Kurekyo.
Nah, no.
Hold up.
Oh,
no.
Okay. Question for Kurekyo. How did this spaghetti in chapter 1 taste?
Oh, delicious.
Question for Maki. Do you miss Kaito, like talking and training with him?
Yeah.
Okay. Question for Kokichi. Have you ever been caught committing arson? Listen, that's a remaining secret. Okay. Okay, we're done with the Q&A from the Discord server. And okay. I think we should just move on to the truth or dare because the time is getting a little...
We've been on this for a while.
Yeah.
Also, thank you for all the questions for whoever.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you.
They were really cool. Thanks.
Okay. That was really nice.
Truth or dare. Let's go. Yeah. I dare me to hug Kibo.
Aww, cute.
Good thing this is
careful with the buttons.
I dare Maki to be nice to Kokichi for the next 3 minutes.
Ooh.
Maki's already suffering.
Kokichi, you need to use this. You need to ask her questions like, does my hair look good?
Do you like me?
3 minutes, you say? I'm putting a timer.
Yep. Okay. How much do you like me?
Oh, God.
Go on.
Like, do I have to give a number or...
Just say how much you like me.
A lot.
That's great. Okay. I dare Miu to be nice to Kokichi for the next 5 minutes and for Kokichi to be nice for Miu for the same amount of time.
I'm making another...
You're finally getting along!
I'm making a timer.
Aww.
No.
She's not gonna talk to me.
Panel where everyone just gets along with Kokichi at some point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Timer's going.
Okay. Kokichi, isn't it true that you like emo people? Next question. I'm not gonna elaborate. I dare Ryoma to speak in his highest voice possible for the next 3 minutes.
What's up with the time?
Can someone put another time?
I have another phone.
We can do another one. Wait. We can.
We have like three phones.
I'm currently doing one.
Okay. Is this voice good enough?
You sound like a Discord kitten.
For the next 3
minutes. You sound like a Discord kitten.
No. I don't know how a Discord kitten sounds like.
Jesus Christ.
Huh? Timer's running.
What?
Okay.
How do you know how a Discord kitten sounds like?
Shut up. They're memes, you know?
You don't seem like the one to look at memes. Like, you seem... You know, you're emo and probably cry a lot.
This one...
Yeah. Exactly.
You don't have time to look at memes.
Hey. So. Okay, everyone. This one is interesting. I dare Kibo to insult everyone at least once.
Like, right okay. now? Like, go on the insulting
this is
spree?
Going to shatter my soul.
Yeah, go on an insulting spree. Right. Well, time for a payback for everything you have said to me. Because all of you were robophobic at least once. And I did not forget any of this. Angie, you think you're so cool with your art and everything, but you say one thing and you're like, you know, compared to me, you have zero intelligence, no IQ. Like, your Atua, you lied to me. There was no Atua. The only thing in my head was the voices, and it wasn't even the god. So, Himiko, how did you survive? You're so childish, and magic isn't real. That what you showed was a trick, and you lied to all of us. You lied to my sensors, you lied to everyone else's eyes, and you did not- You told me, you know, and you know what? And you told me to self-destruct, and I did. Do you feel good about this? I sure hope so.
Do it.
Just shut up for once
you gotta
in
do
your
this.
Life. Please, just stop being horny. Please, I'm begging you. Okay. At this point, for you. Cure me, actually. Kyurmyu should have some balls to actually have your execution and not run away. You have your entire nation. Nobody gives
a nation
shit. Kokichi, you lying piece of crap. You know, it was good. Somewhere deep inside, it was good to see you as a pancake. And you know, if you would be alive while I lost my ahoge, I would shoot you first. No hesitation. You're awful, and you never really apologize to me, and that's not fair. Correkio. The ritual! You dared! You son of a noodle! You dared to replace me with Shuichi, with the emo bastard! You dared to replace me with did you even consider? I would have sang this so much better than he did. And you know, Shuichi, you said that my singing is that I should not sing anymore. But you know what? I heard you through the door, and you're not way better. You're actually way worse. And you know what? You shut up. And Maki, stop being emo. Like, you're even more emo than Shuichi, and this isn't even funny. Like, what are you pointing at me? A bottle? What you gonna do with it? You wanna die? I can die. You cannot. Honestly, I wouldn't underestimate what Maki could probably do with a bottle, but sure.
As long as Maki cannot kill me with a simple bottle, because Maki thinks, oh, I'm an assassin. I'm such a badass. No. Ryoma, you must stop trying to kill yourself. I don't have anything. I feel bad for insulting you. I cannot insult you because you already want to kill yourself. So I'm just. No. Tsumugi, you.
I'm here for it.
Go on.
Should I?
Yes.
Can I?
Oh, yes, please.
Yes, please.
Yes.
Listen. So, you know how satisfying that was to see you get crashed by more or less a meteorite? That was so satisfying to see your little bones crack because you are the reason everyone suffered and you are a tiny little plain bitch. You're so plain. You're even so boring, and that's why you hide behind your cosplays because you cannot be yourself because you're so boring. And that... You know what? And that only makes me better than you. Because I'm not boring. I'm different than all of you. And that makes me... You know, robots will take over the world at some point because you're all pathetic and you're all robophobic and fuck all of you. Okay. I am so sorry about all of this.
So many emotions for a robot, so...
I am so sorry.
Yeah. How the fuck dare you, Tsumugi?
Hey.
I am about to go on a rampage.
I'm about to.
No,
I'm not going to change your
push the button for me.
No.
Very well said, Kibo.
I'm not going to take back that your singing is bad.
Well, I am not going either.
No,
no, I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
I love all of
okay,
you.
We can disagree.
Anyway,
also what you did to Mugi.
That was savage. Do it again.
Yeah!
Ryoma, you can, by the way, stop talking in a high voice.
Q, also Maki, you can stop being nice to Kokichi.
We also have to stop being nice to each other.
Yes!
Okay.
Fuck you!
Y'all weren't even talking to each other.
Yeah, exactly. So. That was the plan.
I dare Maki to smile for 10 minutes.
I'm getting
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
That's
not so long.
I'm setting a timer.
Half the time already.
Maki,
okay.
I didn't mean.
You
I
can
don't
cover
mean to make
your
fun
mouth.
Of you. Just think of Kaito. It's an easy win.
Great. Okay.
Look at her!
Oh!
I already had that. I dare Angie to draw a picture of Atua.
She's just gonna draw Kikyo.
If that's gonna happen, I'm gonna laugh.
Me too. What is she doing? I can't see her screen.
Well, she started drawing.
She's staring down.
Yeah, I just scrolled up to see her screen now.
Pizza.
What? I can't see it.
Oh, you want
closer?
That's
beautiful.
Well, pretty, I mean, I can draw better than that. I'd only draw plants.
Okay. Next dare, I dare Kirumi to make your room messy and not clean it up until the end of the panel.
No. No.
No.
It's a dare.
I would rather kill all of you.
You're good.
Oh, please,
let's
do
not
you.
Risk it. Let's please not
kill
risk
all of you, okay then.
Okay,
you let's not
I'm
risk
capable.
It. I really don't want to die. Like, kind
okay,
of.
You know what? Everyone but Shuichi. And myself.
Oh, cool. Okay, you
thank
can do
you.
It.
Wow.
What? I dare Kurokyo to tell us 3 fun facts about anthropology.
Okay, I could go on forever about this topic, but... Like,
3.
Anthropology is just... It's so fascinating because you learn so much about humanity and how beautiful humanity can be and is. And there's also a lot of different kinds of anthropology, like... cultural anthropology or biological anthropology. And like the whole point is that humans are mostly described as weak, but actually they're a lot more than just weak. Like their brain is amazing and it's just, it fascinates me, honestly. Yeah.
Okay. Anyways, okay. I dare Kokichi to show off the board he has in his room and explain. Oh my lord. Give me a second.
So much better now that he's not here.
I feel so loved here. Thank you so much.
He was waiting for this one.
Okay. What the hell?
Oh, are you
my.
Where am I?
Let's
just thank you very much.
Some people are just missing. I don't know.
Okay.
Sorry. Making the panel quirky.
That is... Wow.
That is kind of concerning.
Okay, it's standing again.
Massive serial killer vibes, I will say.
Yeah.
Okay, first up, here we have Kaneda and Rentaro. Of course, yeah, Kaneda killed Rentaro, that's basically shown here. Then we have Kirumi and Ryoma. Kirumi murdering Ryoma. Then we have Kurikyo firstly killing Angie, and then there's Tenko. Up here we have Gonta killing Mio with toilet paper. And over here we have the people that are still alive. We have Himiko, Mugi, Kaito, Maki, Kibo, and Shuichi. Yeah, anyways, that's all.
Okay.
Interesting.
Uh-huh.
Okay, moving on. I dared Tsumugi to show off one of her cosplays.
Oh, I've been waiting for this one. I actually have it right here. So, it's basically this one. I am actually a big Demon Slayer fan. So, I am currently working on my Shinobu cosplay. I currently only have
that's the purple-haired one.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. That's cool.
Right? By the way, Tsumugi, I love your Inosuke.
Okay. Kibo, is it true that...
Okay, goodbye.
Bye. Who just showed my cosplay? Okay, bye. Go away for this one. After that, I'm gonna leave.
Anyway, Kibo, is it true that when you overheat, that you shut down and do the window shut down noise?
Shut down noise! I can't. Oh. Okay.
It's a question!
No. No.
Okay.
No?
Amiyo, is it true that you have a crush on Kibo?
We're dating for 8 months now. What?
Yeah.
Yeah, but do you have a crush on him? You didn't answer the question. You dodged.
It started with a crush and now it's love. Learn how to how a crush works.
Anyway, Maki, is it true that you secretly like Shuichi and Kaito?
What?
Okay.
Okay.
Himiko,
Maki, are you okay?
You look kind of red.
Himiko, it's
no, because like she still has to smile.
4 minutes left. Yeah, okay, you can do it.
You can do it, bestie.
Oh my god.
Himiko, is it true that you that your magic is fake?
For the last time, it is not fake.
Okay.
Well, at least we know that the one with the underwater escape wasn't a real magic trick.
Okay. Kurikyo, is it true that...
Oh, shit.
Kurikyo, is it...
I will rage one day.
I can't even stop!
Kurikyo, is it true? Kurikyo, is it... Kurikyo!
It reminds me of that one time. I don't remember whose trial this was. I think it was Muse. When Tenko just could- no, it wasn't me then, it was, mine, I think?
Kurumi's?
Sure. But, like, Tenko was still alive, so it was probably mine. When Tenko just could not shut up, and she just continued to interrupt Kokichi.
Yeah, basically this, but with everyone interrupting Kokichi. Anyway, Kokichi, you can continue, I think.
Oh god. Okay. Kurikyo, is it true that you never planned on killing Angie? If yes, why not?
That is indeed true. I never planned it. She just interrupted my plans and everything, so I had to kill her. But in the end, she was a perfect friend for my sister, so it worked out.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
That is not a compliment.
I'm a good friend. That's what that means.
One.
Okay.
Angie, is it true that you don't like humidity and why?
Anyways, next question.
Okay, then. Okay, it isn't here. Ryoma, is it true that you killed two people out of the mafia?
I'm sorry.
Hey, Ryoma, is it true that you killed two people out of the mafia?
No, I killed more. Don't remember the count though.
Okay. And I took you down that easily?
I killed.
Well, I literally told you to kill me. Stop acting like it was super hard.
Okay.
I know it was really easy to kill you, which is why Tsumugi. I'm concerned.
Tsumugi, is it true that you don't feel guilty about anything you did?
I mean, I do feel guilty. I, of course,
liar.
Do.
Liar.
Oh my gosh,
liar.
Shut up.
Liar.
I'm not the liar here, Cookie Cheese. Anyway,
even Cookie Cheese sees you lying.
I am guilty. I do feel guilty, and I promise to do better next time.
There is not next time.
What do you mean by next time?
Maki, you can stop smiling.
Cookie Cheese.
Maki, babe, are you okay, baby? Oh, sweet.
Kokichi, can I add to the question that Tsumugi was asked?
Of course.
You say that you felt guilty. Was there a specific, like, trial or moment where you did?
I mean, I guess the fifth one, when Kaito died, because I really liked his and Maki's relationship, and I kind of felt bad, so...
Yet you gave him the disease, but alright, your answer, not mine.
I mean, those are the rules.
The rules you make!
I did not make them!
Okay. Shut up! Shuichi, is it true that you were only trying to get close to Kokichi to analyze him more and find out more about his personality while not caring about him at all?
Did I try getting close to you? Like, that's a genuine question. I mean, I was just being as close to you as I was to everyone, right? And I analyzed all of you a little,
I think the question is sitting at the free time event.
Yeah. Oh. I mean, it's not that I didn't care about you, but like not more than I cared about anybody else, I'd say. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
But like, I was trying to analyze you specifically because you're weird as fuck. So
can't say the same about you. Anyway, Kirumi, is it true that you cleaned the whole school in less than 1 hour?
Yes, watch me.
Watch me. Okay. Rentaro is not here. Kokichi, is it true that you were that there were a lot of times you said the truth but no one believed you? Plenty of times.
Take an example.
Your own fault.
Give us an example.
When everyone didn't believe me when I said Gonta was the culprit.
Okay.
I dare everyone to listen to Starships by Nicki Minaj and hip hop to it.
Oh, that's when I get my glasses.
Okay.
Okay.
Amazing. Great.
Fuck, who's gonna put it on though?
Wait. I'm working on it.
Okay.
Rioma doesn't need the music.
Rioma's
already vibing.
Rioma. I'm okay. Oh wait.
Hold on.
Are you okay?
Ryoma? What? Wait, give me half a second because my phone's dying and I need to connect it to the charger.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry.
I swear I'm okay.
Okay. At first, we have to get the fucking Discord bot in here. I can barely see shit. Okay. Now.
Are there a lot more questions? Because it's getting quite late. Not gonna lie.
Yeah. There's no. Wait. Let me just. Let me go to Discord. Fuck. No. There's not that many questions left.
Okay. Should we end this after the truth or dare section then?
Yeah.
I think so.
Okay. Cool. Cool. Yeah.
Let me just quickly try to get.
Don't worry.
Fucking scrapped my knees.
Oh no.
I'm stupid.
Okay. It's not as good as the setup I had before, but it's good enough.
Okay, yeah.
Anyway, Kirumi.
Oh, you get to see more of the
So how are we putting the music on? How do we do that?
Yeah. Hold on.
Kichi's working on getting
I was literally on the floor when you all say that, so.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yoma, you're always on the floor, you're so short.
That's true. But at least I don't get to see your ugly face from up there, you stupid bitch.
Can someone get a fucking get a fucking Discord like pancake bot in here because I cannot.
No wait, I do apologize for the stupid bitch. That was mean. I don't apologize for the other part, but I shouldn't insult people just like that. Although Kirumi made me a permit to curse. And I think
Kirumi, how dare you?
Kirumi made you a permit to curse.
I could use it against Smoothie who deserves it.
It did allow me to die, so that's not very fair.
Can someone of my moderator put the bot in here, please? Because I cannot. Can
I do that? Otherwise, we have to skip this if this takes too long.
I think we can just skip this, though.
Yeah.
Because it takes too long.
Yeah, it's like, a lot of time.
Okay.
Because like the next one the next one is also like I dare everyone to react to this and
yeah, let's skip that one.
Yeah, we can't do that.
Let's
badly.
Skip and go to dares.
Okay. Oh goodness. I dare it. I dare him. Can I talk?
Yeah, you can talk. No one was talking. You can talk.
I dare Himiko to drink something every time someone says fuck or shit during the panel.
Everyone, stop cursing. She will drink paint water.
Shine. I will.
Well, that's shitty.
Fuck that.
No, everybody start drinking because I don't think. Start cursing because I don't think that girl drinks enough.
Don't drink paint water, though.
Fuck.
I will do shit. It.
Fuck. Don't drink paint water again.
Fuck. Shit.
I know Angie likes silly for stuff.
I will
in
never
your room,
come over again.
I will.
But don't drink paint water.
Don't drink it, Himiko. It's I will never come and over we again. We shouldn't influence other people like that. Please drink something that's meant
okay,
to be.
Okay, then I'll steal Kokichi's pants. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
The okay, can we move on?
She's not coming. Okay, she'll take my pants, I'll take her cape. I dare Shuichi to play the emo song.
Which one?
Play an emo.
We can't play a song. I'm so sorry that I can't play this weird-ass song that I'm gonna keep spamming me about.
So sorry.
I'm so sorry.
The next dare would be the keyboard vibes with it. But yeah, that's not gonna work.
Yeah.
I dare Mew to keep 2 ice cubes in her mouth until they melt.
I will be right back.
That's, okay, sure.
You're gonna be okay?
Why specifically Mew?
I have research.
That's obvious. Why specifically Mew? That is obvious.
What on earth is there a connection between
you and Kirumi, you don't want to be traumatized again? Stop asking questions.
Yeah, you really don't.
I ask a question, I expect to be answered.
My lady, I love you, so I will stay quiet.
Shuichi, tell me. That's an order.
There is... I don't follow your order.
That's an order.
You submitted to your mom.
And I know.
Okay.
I could count you yes. If you don't answer me.
And because you're my mother, I will not discuss topics such as this with you.
Because I am your mother, I could count you by everything that reminds you of Kaede. I clean your room every morning. I know where everything is placed.
You
spill.
What are you doing?
Kirumi, we
don't where do you look in my room?
I need to clean.
Do you look in every drawer?
Of course I need to look around your room. Excuse me.
Me.
Everything makes your bed every morning.
One.
Just
yeah, I mean, I know that, but I thought I didn't think you look in every corner of every drawer.
That's why your room is spotless. Now spill or else I will do it.
There are people who find it sexually appealing to put bigger things in your mouth. Are you satisfied now, Kurumi?
Yes. Okay, never mind.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why do I have to, like, keep traumatizing our mom?
Okay.
Because...
Why not? I dare Maki to yell out the first word that comes to her mind.
Daddy! I mean, David.
What?
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 What? Do you all not know the sound?
Who the fuck is David? Kaito's not.
I do! But why is that... The first thing? Okay.
It's a sure. Game. Kaito's not with us currently.
Kaida isn't here, good for her, because otherwise she would have had to eat a raw piece of garlic. Rantaro isn't here either. Either Angel to keep her eyes closed as long as Shuichi wants to.
What?
Shuichi, please stay like 1 second.
Yes, you can have them closed for a second. I'm so confused by this, dear. This seems wrong to me. Why am I in charge of what Angie does?
Because you're the protagonist.
Because I'm the protag. No, but like, okay. No, okay. I'm not going to think too much about this.
I dare Ryoma to eat a little spoonful of mustard in 30 seconds.
Oh, I don't have mustard. What can I
consume? Mayonnaise.
Fish. Yeah.
No. Take a sip. Take a sip of the vinegar you showed us here.
Oh, that's true.
Oh my god.
Why is
he so
excited? I actually do that sometimes.
I feel like an alcoholic.
Should I drink?
Okay.
Bravo.
Next one. Wait, where am I? Oh, there. Are there Kibo to say two honest things about Kokichi, Himiko, and Maki?
That's a weird choice of people, but, alright. So, two honest things. Kokichi is... Wait. Two honest things. So, like... To be honest, Kokichi is... a liar. And his lies are pretty good. And second of all, Kokichi is kind of funny sometimes. Not when you insult me, but like sometimes it's actually entertaining to listen to you. Who else were the people?
Maki and Himiko.
Yeah. Okay, Himiko, I take back what I said earlier. That magic is really impressive, and I have no idea how you did that. And magic is true, I'm sure. Second of all,
Ibo, honest.
I almost
that's
did.
Honest.
What?
So you were lying when you insulted Himiko earlier.
A little.
Only a little?
Only a little.
We do not question Kibo's memory banks. Thank you.
Sure.
Anyway, Ibo, second proceed. Honest thing about Himiko is that you confused me when you suddenly fell asleep. Like, I thought you kind of died, but yeah.
I thought you died.
And Maki, yeah, first of all, dies. I am very scared of you. Please do not hurt me. Because I know that you would, actually, if you wanted to. Second of all, I like your hair.
Thank you.
By the way, now the ice cubes are gone and my jaw hurts.
Okay. That's great. And meanwhile, that happened, I managed to get Pancake in here. So we could do the dares later.
Maybe. If we still have time.
If we still have time.
Yeah.
Because
I should be going soon, actually.
Yeah, I dare correct you to drink out of straw any drink that Mew chose every time someone is laughing.
What do
you're
you
gonna
have?
Be
correct you. What
specific.
Do you correct you? What do you have at home?
Please don't say vodka. Please don't say vodka, Mew. I beg you.
Vodka.
Tell him to drink water.
Vodka.
Oh no.
Do
vodka.
Water, just some soda and stuff.
This
just. And you can take your first sip.
of the water.
Vodka.
Avi's getting hydrated.
Vodka.
Vodka. Channel.
Okay. I dare Kirumi to say lemon after every word she says for 1 minute.
Getting the timer ready.
After every word I say lemon, that is that.
After every word or after every sentence?
Sentence.
I'm starting the timer.
Okay. The next one. I dare Tsumugi to eat Nutella with pickles while Kiba has to say the full alphabet. When she's not finished, after Kiba finished, she has to take another one. Or a piece of lemon, she can decide.
Well, I don't have Nutella or pickles, but I do have a lemon, so...
They told me to say the whole alphabet.
He said the whole alphabet,
because people asked him to say the whole alphabet.
Specify your dares first.
Yeah. I finished it.
I dare Shuichi to fake sneeze every time the word the or eh for 3 minutes.
Well...
That's gonna be a funny dare.
Achoo.
Indeed, Lemon.
Okay, I'm dare Angie...
Guys, wait a second. With this dare, I can barely understand some of y'all sometimes, so if I just don't always do that, I'm sorry, I'll try my best. But I will probably zone out and not hear the words.
It's fine. I dare... I like this one. I dare Angie to not talk to Atua for a full 5 minutes.
I'm getting the timer.
No!
I like that one. Okay!
Timer's going.
I
y'all
say to see if the words are in there.
I dare Korikyo to explain what's up with the ropes.
Oh.
Hachiyo! Sorry.
Let me show you.
No.
Show me.
Yes,
absolutely not.
Give me a second. No.
Okay.
I'm already traumatized.
Wait.
I'm curious.
Shuichi, you don't have to come in.
I'm sorry, concerned. Didn't mean to.
I'm curious.
Of course you are.
I mean, I could show you some explanation if you want to. I have something.
No, thanks.
Do that in private. Thank you.
What?
Okay, it's just an interesting hobby of me, I guess.
Hobby.
Yeah. Hobby. Okay. I dared some. No, wait. She already did that. I dared Kirumi to say the first 3 things that come up to your mind when you think of Kokichi.
Small liar. Purple.
Perfect Fair. Description of me. Thank you. I dare Ryoma to guess a word Miu will describe in 60 seconds.
Yeah? Okay, so... That word perfectly describes Kokichi.
Short?
No.
Liar?
No.
Bitch?
No.
Okay, keep going.
This word has fallen in the panel a few times.
Oh. Okay, you have to keep going. I can't just go with that. Annoying?
No. It's a word only a few people use for him. Like, for example, me and someone else.
A friend?
A different word. It's a negative word.
Oh.
10 seconds.
Ready. I can't really work with that, Miu. You have to try.
I can't give other hints than him saying the word.
Oh, robophobic.
There we go.
Oh. That was close. Okay. I dare Maki to compliment everyone.
Oh, this is getting interesting.
This will make get it really quick. Wholesome, actually. It's the opposite of Kibo's.
Yeah.
Do I just go in the order of what I see on my screen?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you can do that. Oh,
just go.
Angie, I really like your artwork. Himiko, I think your magic is cool. Kibo, well, I don't think you're a toaster. Miu, I feel like you're very smart. Kurumi, you're just the best mom. Kokichi, I like your creativity with your hair. Kurekyo, your hobby is very interesting. Ryoma, I like the fact that you're emo. Shuichi, I like your music. Tsumugi, I like your voices.
I'm sorry, Maki, it's really not a joke, I really didn't hear you, so maybe someone else can repeat, but for me, I didn't hear it, so I'm kind of confused. If you don't want to repeat it, someone else can do it if they heard it, but I just really didn't get it.
I didn't hear it either.
I said I like the fact that you're emo.
Emo, oh, thank you.
Emo squad!
Emo 2022.
Okay. Yes. I dare Kibo to kiss Miu's cheek.
Aww.
I want to see that. Wait. Aww. Adorable.
That's
okay.
Okay. Now we still have a little bit of time. We can, I think we can do the, like, react thing and then just the last one is going to be like.
End?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, totally.
And, like, it's basically. I'm just gonna read the title for y'all. All V3 deaths and executions, but I put the worst music over them.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, great.
But how do we see this? Do you
share screen, maybe?
We're gonna listen to it.
But we don't know which execution it
it's
is.
It's probably
then,
just
right?
death order.
I mean, it's
we'll probably
the death
that.
Order.
Right.
Like,
okay.
Just fake death.
Ryoma.
Okay.
Just Kokichi's fake
Ryoma
death.
Kibum. My fake death is also in there.
Maybe somebody just tell us what's on screen right now. Like, somebody's, like, yeah. Right?
Okay, sure.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, some of you is gonna see the video, right?
No, it's just the sound.
It's the sound.
Okay.
So
then, yeah.
Wait, because I think I can
Ryoma's
get it.
Streaming. Oh, Ryoma's streaming. Yes.
I'm trying.
That is great, actually. That is perfect.
I don't think we can hear the sound, then. Can we?
We can.
Also, can we talk
we
about
can.
How my microphone just stopped working right now? Like,
oh.
Do you see it?
It's loading on my end.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'd say we just listen to it.
Okay. Because it doesn't seem to be working. So.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me just...
No, all right. Here we go.
Why is the button muted?
Right.
Rentaro.
No.
This one is the most obvious
oh
one.
My God.
Oh.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. I know what it's gonna be. I know it.
Oh god!
I'm going to hell for this.
They're really funny, I like it.
Wait, you're okay, my boy?
It's literally the worst music behind them, so that's that y'all are gonna suffer.
with me?
Wait, but does it like play the entire execution? Because I think that will take some time.
I think not. I'm not sure.
I do think so, but it's fine, I guess. It's the only thing we still have left to do, right? This and like Starship.
And then just the last dare.
Yeah, the bald.
Yeah.
Okay,
it just keeps going.
What?
Okay.
Should we choose
no.
It's getting long.
I'm not okay. But I do have.
I think the next one is coming up, and that's Ryoma.
Yeah, no.
I'm not okay, but I do have plans with Kaede right after this, so it's fine.
I feel bad.
Okay, next up is Kirumi.
I feel bad.
Next up is Kirumi.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Maki's vibing.
Yeah. Maki's just going off. Maki's feeling it.
The only moment we will see Maki.
Next up is the Angie.
Next up is who?
Angie.
Angie, okay. Ryoma and Maki just feeling themselves.
Honestly. Okay. Perfect. God.
Rumi, are you okay?
No.
Kirumi's crying eternally.
No, Kirumi, don't cry!
Mother, don't cry! I love how Miu and Kiba are just vibing.
Okay.
Ah.
Next up is Tenko, I think. Oh my God.
What?
my fake death?
Hi to the chat, by
still standing.
Oh no.
Oh, Korakio! Oh no, 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 no!
Oh no!
What is this gonna
no,
be?
No, 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 no!
I hope it's gonna be the one you spin me right round, maybe right round.
That song, though, unironically slapped.
Yeah,
amazing.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I'm getting it's from my bed.
Oh, no.
Don't cry. Shuichi, I think you could send the email to your therapist to Korikyu.
You know what? I actually kind of thought Korikyu's was going to be Sweet Home Alabama, but this is better.
I'm happy.
I'm sorry, I had to say it.
My eyes closed, hoping to hit you somewhere vital. And when I miss you, come and kiss me with a smile.
Are you okay, Korakyo? Are you fine? No?
But next up is Miu.
Next episode. Leo.
Leo.
The only time I ever see
after this. Oh god.
Okay.
Oh.
Hey, me, you!
Don't talk, okay.
We're gonna vibe to this one very hard.
Yes!
Fuck it.
Yeah.
I have no idea
how to
No, after that is me! No, I hate that one!
There's two types of people right now. The people who are like sitting there regretting their life choices, and the ones who are vibing.
I'm vibing because it's going to die.
Oh no,
okay.
Fine.
I feel really bad about this, but you know.
Next one is mine.
Dance through the pain.
Next one is mine. I'm not a fan of it.
The fuck beast.
I'm.
No. Okay.
Pancakes. Oh my god. I love you. Why?
Kaito.
It's not. Listen.
It's not.
No.
What?
No. Listen.
Okay.
What you know about rolling down in the deep?
I feel so bad. I'm so sorry, Kaito. Forgive me.
Like a national.
Maki's vaping way harder than she should.
Yeah.
Maki, it's what Kaito says. I hope you know that.
We don't talk too much, but the shade is so much. And yeah, I feel Mark like this.
No.
Cool. Oh, I'm like, yeah, that's true.
No.
I believe in God. God.
Maki's a vibe.
Okay, have
fun.
Yeah.
Seriously, a
vibe.
Oh wait, next up is Kibo.
Oh god.
No.
I have a suspicion what it could be.
It's wish.
Isn't it a mix of Kibo and Tsumugi?
It's a mix of Kibo.
Yeah. I have a suspicion what Kibo's could be, and I will actually be very excited if it's that song.
Oh god.
Real mom. I'm just gonna make a compilation of Ryoma being a badass.
Ryoma dancing.
We need a Ryoma badass. Like we need this best of Ryoma.
Yeah.
A compilation. We need a few compilations.
We do.
It's Kibo. Okay.
It's Kibo.
I'm really, really interested. Is it gonna be what I think it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh shit! I don't know the lyrics anymore.
No.
No, you're coming with me. I don't know the lyrics anymore. This place is bright. He wants lights! Oh my god!
Is this place I'm about to
blow? I don't want the moment to turn red.
Oh, I can't hold it.
It turns red every time she sings low.
Wait a sec.
Let me make those music red.
I'm okay. Oh, it's amazing.
Oh my god.
Lovely.
Okay.
Amazing video.
That was this.
Well,
absolutely
done.
Lovely.
I enjoyed that.
That was genuinely pretty funny.
I don't breathe.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Now for the last one.
Down in the deep.
Before we will all do the last dare, which is basically gonna be the end, I wanted to thank all the panelists and people in the Discord server who sent the questions and the dares. It was really funny, and thank you all for it. And yeah, thank you for being there and watching. I hope you enjoyed it like we did. And yeah, the last dare, everyone,
Go follow all of us.
Go follow
Boom.
When you're the only artist.
Get bald.
What?
Egg.
Jesus
Christ.
Bald.
Yeah.
I don't know if my wig
not exactly
will be
bald.
But,
I'm not bald because I only have my beanie.
Yeah, okay.
Bald.
Oh my god, my tapes are starting to hurt so much.
I feel you.
Oh
my
god,
hurts.
Yeah.
So
my head hurts, so that was a great day for the end.
Okay, then, thank you all
okay.
for being here.
Well,
it was very lovely. Maki.
Maki.
I'd say thank you all for being there. And, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Can we just leave the channel or what's happening?
Bye. Yes, leave the channel.
Bye, okay.
Bye, everyone. Bye.